Proverbs, Chapter 29.
If you keep being stubborn after many warnings, you will suddenly discover you have gone too far. When justice rules a nation, everyone is glad. When injustice rules, everyone groans. If you love wisdom, your parents will be glad. But chasing after bad women will cost you everything. An honest ruler makes the nation strong. A ruler who takes bribes will bring it to ruin. Flattery is nothing less than setting a trap. Your sins will catch you, but everyone who lives right will sing and celebrate. The wicked don't care about the rights of the poor, but good people do. Sneering at others is a spark that sets a city on fire. Using good sense can put out the flames of anger. Be wise, and don't sue a fool. You won't get satisfaction, because all the fool will do is sneer and shout. A murderer hates everyone who is honest and lives right. Don't be a fool and quickly lose your temper. Be sensible and patient. A ruler who listens to lies will have corrupt officials. The poor and all who abuse them must each depend on God for light. Kings who are fair to the poor will rule forever. Correct your children, and they will be wise. Children out of control disgrace their mothers. Crime increases when crooks are in power, but law-abiding citizens will see them fall. If you correct your children, they will bring you peace and happiness. Without guidance from God, law and order disappear, but God blesses everyone who obeys His law. Even when servants are smart, it takes more than words to make them obey. There is more hope for a fool than for someone who speaks without thinking. Slaves that you treat kindly from their childhood will cause you sorrow. A person with a quick temper stirs up arguments and commits a lot of sins. Too much pride brings disgrace. Humility leads to honor. If you take part in a crime, you are your worst enemy, because even under oath, you can't tell the truth. Don't fall into the trap of being a coward. Trust the Lord, and you will be safe. Many try to make friends with a ruler, but justice comes from the Lord. Good people and criminals can't stand each other.